Today, Suzuki Motor Corporation continues its journey of excellence with its state-of-the-art manufacturing plant in Gujarat. Gujarat was an ideal choice for Suzuki's next expansion. Robust infrastructure, proximity to Mundra Port, a decisive and proactive government, and the support of the then Chief Minister, Mr. Narendra Modi, were perfect for smooth setup and operations of a world-class manufacturing plant. This first assembly line, with a 250,000 car capacity, has been set up at an investment of nearly $530 million. With a vision to deliver global quality cars at high productivity levels, this contemporary facility incorporates the best of manufacturing systems and processes from Suzuki plants globally. And there it is, the Baleno, the first car to be manufactured here. Made in India, for the world. One more vehicle manufacturing plant and engine and transmission manufacturing plant are planned here in future, taking the total committed investment so far to nearly $1.5 billion. A third plant will also come up in future, taking the combined capacity to 750,000 cars annually. Eventually, the Hansalpur plant will create over 10,000 jobs. Indeed, with this futuristic Gujarat plant, Suzuki reaffirms its commitment to the Make in India mission as a progressive partner in the nation's growth.